Grand Rapids Police Department responded to reports of an individual who had suffered a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. Upon our arrival, we did locate an individual outside of Spectrum Health downtown Butterworth campus. It appears at this point that the individual was outside on Barkley in front of the hospital, but on the sidewalk when the gunshot took place.